Hello, church family. I hope that this week's sermon recap video finds you and your family doing great. It's kind of early already as I'm making this video on Monday morning, but I hope that your new week is already going well. So what about this previous week's message that we heard in worship? Well, I happen to be the one that was sharing that message, and if you were here worshiping with us live, or if you watched it on Facebook, then you know that I was talking about this big idea of the presence of God, but more specifically, this idea that how can we know the presence of God? And I really built the whole message off of the passage in James chapter 4 and verse 8, where James tells us that we could draw near to God and He would draw near to us, or seek the presence of God and God would honor that desire to know His presence. But here's the deal. We know that God is present everywhere. We know that He has promised that He would never leave us and He would never forsake us. But isn't it true that we don't always feel the presence of God? We don't always realize the presence of God in our life. And so we talked about how important it is to know the presence of God in our life. And we really had two big ideas Sunday morning about drawing near to God and knowing His presence. The first one was the rewards of God's presence. How great it is when we can know the presence of God in our life. And so I want you to gather your family around this week and just simply ask the question, why is it so important, and what are the benefits of realizing and feeling the presence, knowing the presence of God in our life? So as you use this video as a family devotion platform or idea, ask your family that question. Why is it so important that we know the presence of God in our life? I refer to that as the rewards of God's presence. So ask your family that question. And then second, not only the rewards of God's presence, but what's the road to God's presence? Or to say that another way, when you don't feel the presence of God, when you don't sense the presence of God in your life, what is that road to once again finding the presence of God and realizing the presence of God in your life? It's very important that we know how to get back to that place where we can know the presence of God in our life. So gather your family around, ask that first question, what are the rewards of God's presence? And then secondly, ask your family about what we can do, some Christian disciplines or even some things that God expects of us, so that we can once again know His presence. And I hope that that is exactly what happens in your private life and in your family's life, that you will know the presence of God. Again, James chapter 4, verse 8, draw near to God, and He will draw near to you. God bless.